This is a quick video to explain the effect of mutations, the type of mutations and the effect of mutations. So, if we start off with our DNA, there are three types of mutations that can occur. We could substitute a particular base pair, for example, substitute a G for a C or a T or an A. We could insert a new base pair, or we could delete a base pair. Okay, so let's have a look at how this actually works. In the last video, you'll remember that we had a sequence CCG, CAU, GGC, UAG. Now, let's see what happens if we, in our first one, substitute. So here, let's say that we substitute the U for a G. Let's just change that color, make it a bit more obvious. Alright, so we've substituted the... I'm suddenly putting a funny space in there. We've substituted, as you can see, the U for the G. So let's read that now. Instead of being CAU, CAU, which would have been histidine, we've now got CAG, CAG, which is GLN. And GLN is our glutamine. So that is a straightforward substitution. What happens now if we do an insertion? Okay, so if we take the second one and let's say we insert an A in that point, you can immediately see that we now have an uneven number of